Hi guys, today I would like to share to you the new Jordan Marsh 270. One of the least heralded models to future Nike's proprietary Air Max 270 cushioning is the Jordan Marsh 270 launched just a month ago. Designed by Jackson Givisi, Spike Lee sans the midsole seal hold continues the hybrid style signature to Marsh family of sneakers with design cues from the Air Jordan 1, Air Jordan 4, and Air Jordan 6. Much of the 270 series cycle thus far has borrowed classic fun favorite looks like the great Fire Red, but an upcoming release seems to draw inspiration from punch plug built with white tumbled leather above. The hybrid model switches its common icy blue soles for translucent red bottom that's transition into a scarlet tinted air unit at the heel and hits of a much more different move near the forefoot. Red tones also appears on the tongue and sock liner and are complemented by the rich blue that makes a smaller but equally notable statement right about the third air units in all the heel top. So enjoy watching the official image of the new Jordan Marsh 270.